Climate change affects all of us. Every city, every country, every sector of the economy.
Breakthroughs are often achieved by bringing people together, pooling resources, and closing ranks to achieve great things. This is what the Catalyst Initiative is about, pulling public and private resources together to achieve great outcomes.
A team approach is the way forward to finance projects of this nature and magnitude.
It's a public-private partnership to ensure that these projects actually get in the ground and that the technologies then actually develop.
This isn't going to happen by us all standing still. It's only going to happen because we do things such as this initiative to go fund the people that can actually make this happen.
Tackling this issue will require a holistic planning and acceleration of investments in technology and innovation.
We have to take the whole world and move it to through a just transition to a low-carbon future. And if you think about the scale of that, that's going to take all players, every industry. We all have to move this together. And if we do it in a whole bunch of pieces, you can aggregate to be a big thing.
This opportunity with Catalyst is unique because it brings together public and private sector stakeholders and creates the opportunity to invest in early commercial demonstration projects aimed at positively impacting our planet.
We believe in what the Catalyst program is all about. It's about identifying key technologies and accelerating research and development around them.
Because the world needs projects. What we're lacking is actually mega-sized projects to decarbonize the world faster.
Tackling climate change feels like a daunting task, but Breakthrough Energy is creating tangible ways for business, nonprofits, and governments to be part of a solution. It's creating an opportunity to have meaningful impact and invest in the future for our employees, for our children, for our communities, and for everyone.
We all know by now that we have to act bold and fast. Together, we can achieve our green goals to the benefit of people and businesses.
We should be setting the parameters that will not only tackle climate change, but deliver green jobs and green growth around the world.
Now, doing this across all the sectors of emissions is going to be the most difficult challenge humanity's ever faced. But we can meet the test if we act boldly and with purpose and starting right now.